Hi, it's Dennis Daly. Over the years, you and I have gone to all 50 states, and I began to realize each one of them has a secret. As you might assume, New Mexico owes much of its heritage to the nation of Mexico. Combine that with the influence of Spain, and you get a culture that is rich in diversity and among the oldest in the U.S. The state's capital, Santa Fe, was first organized 166 years before the signing of the Declaration of Independence. The historic Santa Fe Trail from the east, finalized in the 1820s, served as a vital commercial and immigrant highway before the days of the railroads. In the past century, it became home to nuclear testing and mineral production. Today, a flood of tourists flocks to Santa Fe and other historical sites. They all bring their cameras to capture New Mexico's famous sunsets, tapestries in pink and blue. I'm Dennis Daly with another secret of the states.